When Steve Rogers first faces off with the Red Skull, he proclaims,
"I've seen the future, Captain! No flags!"
Naturally, Steve pushes back by saying,
"Not my future!"
However, Red Skull may have been right. During and after Civil War, Steve Rogers' suit reflects him losing the mantle of being an Avenger and Captain America.